Quang Quang. Miranda cut him off and she's taking the lead, followed by Luke Carver. Good. We got past now. It's Luke Carver in the lead, followed by Miranda. And looks like she's having some problems. Carver's got a flag, got a caution out. No? She didn't call it a caution. Mike, let's go. Miranda's still in the lead.
Oh, it's a 40.
Back to racing. Number 340, Mark Smith, from Ashdown.
Oh, it looks like a 45 really good.
Here we go.
The green is up.
Here we go. Around the bubble on the inside. Justin Hill cruise from the outside of the 45J. That 340 of Mark Smith from the outside on the inside. 88 of Brandon Clear in the fifth spot. Seven having a little trouble. That's a little good job. All right. The 340 and the 45J are having a... Patient as you go, Miranda Garvis still be leading the pack. From Ashdown, right? Ah! Got one off the... And four.
Come on, Miranda!
Okay, Miranda Paul is going just a little high. 340, moving inside. Oh, we got a car on the track. Yellow is out. Caution flag is out. Marlon a 007. Doug Cummins in a 77. Right behind him, the 27 is. All right, looks like we get a good clean start. Just a little bit closer, hanging on. Looks like the man is pulled back out front one more time. He's riding the favorite things he's got. Justin Chris is in the third spot, waiting for Dordo. Looks like she just got a little bit of that car down the straightaway. Mark Smith on the inside. She ain't gonna give it up easy though.
Come on, Miranda, go!
Okay, that's Mark Smith, and there's John Oxide in the first spot, and around the Bob of Lottsburg in second. Justin Gilchrist in third, over here to Blaine Pier in the first spot. The 77 of Jay Cummins in fifth. Mark Carpenter from Norman, Arkansas, is in the sixth spot. In the seventh spot, the 007 is Jason Allen. And Elizabeth Newton in a 45 Jason of Levy. Justin Gilchrist moving up in the second spot. Dave Cummins moving up in the fourth spot. Passing going on everywhere. All right. He's signaling two laps left to go. Dave Cummins. There he is. Having a good round there. That's Mark Smith of Ashtown, Arkansas, as your leader in that 340, though. The 45 days in the back straight. All right, the 340 coming out of back straight. Whoa! Crash on the back straight. Doug Cummins in a 45 day of Elizabeth Lewis. 11 days in the back. Whoa. I'll tell you, winner was a 340. Of Mark Smith from Ashtown, Arkansas.
Let him get a chance to get out of his car. Congratulations.